The 2016 edition of the CUCSA Games kicked off on the 17th of August 2016, presenting a lot of business opportunities to the local entrepreneurs in the City of Kings. Call it the City of Queens if you want.
Owner of Zoro Bed and Breakfast, it's in Bulawayo, and recently there's been a couple of games being hosted here. I think they're called CUCSA Games. And because of these CUCSA Games, businesses boomed this past week because we have had foreigners from the whole of Southern Africa, Botswana, South Africa, and a couple other countries. They're coming, and my lodge is fully booked for the past couple of days. Yes, it has been fully booked. Each booking, a booking after another, and we have had to change foreign currency. I had to put out a banner for exchange rates and everything, which has been rather good for business. And I would like to thank hosting such games in Zimbabwe would be a terrific boost in business.
But today I'm working with the United Nations Population Fund, as I have said, and you are talking about compromise, where we are saying our environment needs responsible citizens who say no to new infections, zero new STIs, zero new diseases, where we are saying abstain.
The recent edition of the CUCSA Games presented the people of Bulawayo with an opportunity to flourish their businesses, especially those doing ice creams.
Ndinoona kuti pakutengesa kwandinoita tsuma location nematengesera dzinoita mbata matengesera dzinoma games adai. Ndinoona kuti zvatomusiyana ma sisi ndanda masizangu adaitengesera dzinoma location nepanapa.
Munashe, Mudzingwa, reporting for MCZ TV, Bulawayo.